Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Sam ReaN and welcome back to Play Rivals. So wood is something's wrong with wood, so let's see what's what. It needs to be fit as well, so there we go. Good. Do feel we need this guy back in. So there we go. Chris Wood can just come off the bench. And then drink water, and then there we go. We got our right back. Epic. This will help us tremendous. So, him off for Carroll, him off for 83 in the middle there. Fernando on for him. So, all good. Nope. Actually, go back. Let's do it. So, I feel like I want my kit back. Where was it? There. Yeah, I want my kit back. Sorry, hashtag. And I want my red kit back. Wherever it's gone. That's cool. That looks cool. Cooler. Bobby. Is Bobby turning users? Who's that? Yeah, that. Wait, active. There we go. Or we could, badges, let's see what badges we got. Is something unique? I like. No. Don't have much badges. Yeah. All good. Right, let's do it. Advance. Let's do it. Come on. Excuse me. Here we go. YouTube TV. Ooh. So some tactics. Right. Right, let's do it. Who are we playing? BVB2O. Okay. Okie dokie. Let's do it. Ooh.
Should have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
I should be my event today.
The lineup for the home side, Diego Godin plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Toni Kroos does with Mesut Ozil in central midfield. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today. This is how the visitors shape up. Lucas Piszczek starts with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Christoph Kramer starts with Marcos Llorente in midfield. Andy Carroll is the main striker today. Could get the ball into the box now. That was whipped into a good area, but no one could get there to convert the opportunity.
I messed up straight away.
Just to concentrate on one player for a moment, David Silva.
Well, when he's not there, Martin, they really do miss him, and they'll be delighted to have him in there today, and I'm sure they'll be giving him the ball as much as they can.
David Silva just unable to keep it this time.
Oh, that's ours.
And this is going to be a throw. Marcos Llorente.
Good ball.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. It's Bernardo Silva. Kramer.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Mesut Ozil. Kroos. Clever pass by Toni Kroos. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Piszczek.
It's better. Oh, beautiful
with
ball.
Good vision. He's in.
Go.
Carroll. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Ooh.
Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him score from those kind of distances.
Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper.
Kroos.
Sergio Roberto. Bernardo Silva. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Comes in with a tackle.
Yeah.
Well, it will be a throw-in. Sergio Roberto. Ozil. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Attacking now. Can put them in front here. He's kept it out. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Now that will be a corner. Swung in from the corner. The ball's loose.
Oh, Matt!
Free kick coming up.
Oh, I'm not having that. I know it's for me, but I could have went on a good run there.
Llorente. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Ooh.
Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
Go on.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Oh, God. Yes!
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Go.
Corner played in. Carroll! Only partially away from danger. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Come on.
James Forrest. Trying to slip it through. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Still don't know how he kept that out, Martin. What a stop to keep this all square.
Sick, come on.
And there's the interception.
Oh, man.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Only if I got it.
Sanchez. Here's Ozil.
Good block, keep it. good save. Right, calm down.
Yes. Llorente.
That's good movement forward here. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. A cross that's fisted away by the keeper.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Silva. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Carroll. Should be. Comes out off the goalkeeper. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Come on.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Good ball. Unlucky though, unlucky.
Throw in
I
here.
I feel a wing could come.
Nicolas Otamendi. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, then it goes. Not really away from the threat here.
You get the right. Tony Kroos in the right place in that box.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Hit it well!
Come on.
Corner now.
I feel this match. I got a good feeling.
He did see it all the way, Alan, but it's still a good save.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Corner swung in. Oh, the goalkeeper.
Thank you.
Oh, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
The fourth official has indicated there
hung up for Andy Carroll.
3 minutes.
Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Mesut Ozil.
Ozil looking to steer it through. Tried his luck.
Wow.
Well, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow. It's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that.
I feel we can still win.
Signal by the referee.
I mean, this guy ain't too good, so we never know. I was about to see my team.
Change of ends. And the second half is underway. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
This could bring them level.
It's one back. And now he's looking for some support. Kramer anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Forest.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Ooh,
and he scores. Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
What a goal. Ooh, yeah. Fans are going wild. The ring.
It is level. Yeah,
come on.
Both sides have scored here now. Silva. Lacazette.
That's the goal we wanted.
It's a very good interception. And they've spread it out wide here.
Ball.
He's in. And he tries to chip in. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick.
Great.
Silva. Mesut Ozil.
Oh.
Sanchez.
I'm going to say it because you're playing.
Challenges for the ball.
Good ball.
Good interception.
Sit. Won't let you get that.
Alexis Sanchez. Mesut Ozil. Sanchez pulling wide. He's not that long, well away from his own goal. Silva. Attacking now.
Should be for Ozil. The shot's hit the post. Lacazette.
Wow. There's a score here.
Wallace.
And that has significance because they're now into the lead.
I've never seen a sweaty player until now. Oh. I do like their kit. Oh.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's the lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Kroos, Mesut Ozil. Clever thought with the pass, but the execution was not good. Interception here. Alexis Sanchez delivered into the box. No trouble for Alisson.
Here we go. Come on.
That has excellent vision. Here's Ozil trying to slip it through.
Yes.
One in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front. And they really could have been.
Come on, come on. They look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Diego Godin. Sanchez. Mesut Ozil. Alexis Sanchez. And shoots! It's the crossbar! Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or box,
guiding the pass through. He's through here.
Yes! Get in there! Get in there! Booyah! Shh! Shh! Oh,
come on! Game here. Two very well matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Silva. Looking for an opening with some
That's
good
it.
Control builder.
Come on, come on, come on.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Silva.
Come on.
Alexis Sanchez. Mesut Ozil. Ozil looking to steer it through.
Oh, what are you doing? Don't. You're getting subbed off for that.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
Come on.
It's Ozil's corner.
Wow.
And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Scoring from a set piece.
Come on.
It's so satisfying. Conceding. Less so.
Lucky goal. Piss of my game going down
for that led to this goal. Right on the spot that corner was.
Very good game. 3-2. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Okay. It's right.
It's right. And that will clear the danger. Silva. Sanchez. Kramer. Can find some space here on the flanks. Peace check.
Go on.
Carroll.
Yes!
A deflection there. Fire the goalkeeper. And it's in.
Ha! What a goal.
Well, it's level again in
Ooh,
the match.
Yeah.
What a roller coaster ride it's been. Mesut Ozil. It's Bernardo Silva. Well, the interception there. Is a good one. In fact, it's a great
Come
one
on.
Because they could have scored.
Go on.
Guiding it through. Carroll. And the ball.
Shoot.
Close enough to suggest.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
What a game we've got here. The score's still level. 5 minutes left on the clock, plus, of course, added time.
David Silva.
Lacazette. Threading it through. Bernardo Silva. And they get it away. Fofana.
That's it. Come on.
Andy Carroll.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
Yes! Come on, let's dance! Woo! Bridgie! What a goal!
Well, a very exciting
yeah!
To an exciting
We're
game.
Winning!
This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. It could be decisive.
That's it, come on.
The ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Sergio Roberto.
Yeah.
It's a free kick, but the referee has decided
to award. Okay. Don't worry, mate. Waste of time.
Not too many more attacks, I don't think. Very late in the game. Oh, the pressure of time really working against them. Just too tense, and they needed to be relaxed with that final ball.
That's it.
Here's Bridge. He's through. Can he do
shoot!
It?
Ooh.
That was a
yes!
Now the
please say we won.
Free kick.
No! Yes! Woo! What a win! For the ReaN FC, what a win!
Oh,
the crowd are going wild!
No, I don't think so. Oh,
what a win!
Full value for money and some wonderful ability.
Oh, beautiful win! What a win from our lovely team, the ReaN FC.
Ah,
oh, beautiful.
So often we think of his
Silva, David Silva, goodbye.
Out a pass, but today
oh, sorry, but I am
finishing.
So excited
really
because
good couple
of
goals
win.
Oh,
but as
really
for him,
good.
He didn't score.
It feels
he
really good.
His most creative. He did have that attempt, of course.
Yeah.
That hit the woodwork.
Amazing.
In the beaten side today.
Thank you for watching. Smash like for this 4-3 result. And obviously, I'll see you next time. Thank you and goodbye.